They're delicious.
Yep. All the time.
How many sisters, wives she has? I don't know. There was someone just asking in the comments, how many sisters and wives do you have?
It's because I'm from Utah. I have...
Which Utah?
None yet.
Was Utah. Utah, not Utah. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, sister wives. Okay, so what happens there? Like, what? You got loads of sisters and wives and shit?
No, sister wives is where you are an FLDS family, and the husband has multiple wives, and so called sister wives.
Oh, how many wives does he have? Like, did he have like 160?
No, like five. Or
I'm
so.
Not too sure. Five. Oh, yeah. You can't have 12 wives? It's not fair, man. They should have 12.
I mean, I wouldn't want 12 wives. Like, I don't know any man that would want 12 wives. That's a lot of hormones.
Well, if you're Muslim, you're going to have 12 wives, apparently. Sharing's caring, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's how Utah works. We share.
Okay, so that's why you should have 12 wives. Why have five? So, you don't know? You're not too sure?
Yes, I know. Yes, I know.
Okay. Okay, okay. Just double checking. Hey, Precious!
Will. This is a different Will. Hi, Will.
Okay, do you want to hear a potato joke?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you call a potato that wears glasses?
Don't know.
A spectator? Do you get it? Yep. Okay, next one. What do you call a potato? No, what do you call a penis that comes across into a potato?
I don't know.
A dictator?